Here we are, we're up on the, we're up as close as we want to probably get to the dam. The sirens are going off. We don't know what the hell that's all about. We're in about 5 or 6, 7 feet of water. In amongst the rocks. Don't really know what we're doing, but we're trying to get our first fish, so. See what happens. Need the net? Alright, Denny's got the first fish here. We're gonna need the net. No, not really, but we'll. There he is. Alright. Bring him right back to the camera and go like this with it.
First lake altered bass.
There it is.
That's, you know, but that's what he wanted. Little swim bait.
Okay, good job.
Need the net?
No. Alright, there we go on a blade bait. Then he's had a couple on a swim bait. So we're in them, right in this current then. These fish really kick around a lot. Seem to have got up here where there's a little bit of a current and you may be into the fish. Oh man, he's going in the live well, baby.
Want a picture?
Yeah, I want a picture. Let me get this hook out first. Do you got your pliers handy?
Right here.
Good.
I got it.
Thank you.
Getting out.
Yeah, I'm sure. Okay. Figured it out. All right. Yeah.
Oh, you threw it back. I was going to give it a fucking picture.
I forgot. Just quit cursing, goddammit. Holy crap. Oh, man. I hope this guy don't come off, because he's a big fish. I'm excited. Woo, we got something big on here. We just don't know what it is yet.
Catfish to me, the way it's quite.
Yeah. Boy, did he smack
my line out of the water here.
Just keep the net ready. He's coming up there.
Got it.
Woo. Wow. What a smack.
Good. There he is.
Yeah, there he is. to it in a minute.
Well, at least we know what we're over now. Oh, you got a bass there too, so.
Don't get me when you come out. I'm just so afraid of these fucking hooks. When you come out, be real careful. Break that?
That hook broke.
Oh, that was rusty. Okay, that's good. Put it in there. Don't worry about it. The whole thing broke off. Don't worry about it. There you go. There's the flathead.
Yeah.
Probably a six or seven pounder. All right, we're gonna put him back in. One more look at him. There he is. Plenty alive. We're down here, down the lake farther end. We thought we might be able to get a largemouth down here, but that ain't working. The water temperature is 78 degrees. It's probably about that temperature out here, if not up in the 80s. The water's a little muddy. What other negative things can I say? The fish just aren't biting. So we had, seven or eight smallmouth. Seven smallmouth. We got a walleye and we got a flathead. And we found some new water and pretty nice. It's a beautiful place. But for now, we're going to pack it in and hit the road.